Hello students, hope you're enjoying your online summer camp. So today we are going to make something innovative and creative. So come, let's get started. So today we are going to make a pizza. A yummy pizza. For that you may require a thermocol plate, a brown color A4 sheet, some sketch pens, a gum, and a scissor. So I have already cut the brown A4 sheet into a round circle of the inner circle of the thermocol plate. So now I am going to apply some glue onto my A4 sheet. And now paste this brown paper onto the center of the thermocol plate and press properly at the edges of the plate like this. So we are ready with the pizza blade. Now take a red color sketch pen and start drawing the toppings of your choice. Now I'm going to make a pepperoni topping of this size. So you can randomly draw a small circles onto your plate in this manner, anywhere according to your wish you can add. So see, our yummy pepperoni topping is ready on our pizza. See, so delicious it looks. So there we are, we have done with our pepperoni toppings. Now let me take a pink color sketch pen and let me draw some onion rings in this manner. Draw some rings randomly anywhere according to your wish like this. So I have done with my onion toppings. Now take another sketch pen of green color and draw a random shape anywhere like this. So what is this, kids? This is a green color bell pepper. So I have drawn the third topping of green bell pepper. It's a mouth-watering pizza. So here we are. I have drawn three toppings on my pizza. So you can draw randomly any shape according to your wish. So we have done. Now I will take a black color marker, or you can take a sketch pen and draw a small circles like this, representing olives. So yum, our pizza looks so delicious and nutritious. So there we are, our pizza four toppings is ready. So you can add some cheese or another topping according to your wish. So see students, our pizza is ready. Yum. So come, let's also learn with the creativity or the activity we have created. Today we will learn some mathematical concept of fractions. For that, we have to cut our pizza plate into 8 equal slices. For that, you will require a scissor and cut the thermocol plate into 8 equal halves. So you will require the help of your parent, or with the help of an adult, you can cut your pizza plate into 8 equal slices. So students, now I have cut my pizza into 8 equal slices. Oh, I'm feeling so hungry now. Let me eat one slice of pizza. Yummy. So what fraction of a pizza I have eaten? I have eaten 1/8 fraction of the pizza. Why 1/8? 1 on the numerator because I have eaten 1 slice of pizza, and 8 in the denominator because the pizza was divided into 8 equal parts. Oh, now again I'm feeling a little hungry, so I will eat one more slice. Yummy. So now, which fraction of pizza I have eaten? Yes, I have eaten 2/8. 2/8 means 1/4. 1/4 of the pizza I have eaten. 1/4 also means a quarter. So I have eaten a quarter of my pizza. Now again, let me eat one more slice. So how many slices I have eaten? I have eaten total of 3 slices. So the fraction will be 3/8. Now again, let me eat one more slice. Yummy. So now I have eaten a total of 4 slices. So what fraction of pizza I have eaten? I have eaten 4/8 fraction of the pizza. That means 1/2. 1/2 means I have eaten a half of a pizza. So I have eaten a half and I have remained with the half. Now again, let me eat one more slice of pizza. Now, what fraction of pizza I have eaten? I have eaten 5/8. So 5/8 fraction of pizza I have eaten it. So kids, you can share these slices or the slices which you'll create at your home with your family members, and do tell me how many fraction of pizza have you eaten or you have shared it with your family members. So you can try this by using pizza or by using donuts too. So kids, hope you had a lot of fun. Thank you.